tomorrow. Strap on the sizzle and glass up the rest. Come on. There's got to be a Denny's out there someplace. Grand slam. Hot shower. A bed.
Separate rooms.
Yeah, that's a given.
Battery's dead.
Jesse, back when I asked you to put the keys in a safe place,
where did you put them?
Left them right here in the ignition.
Son of a bitch.
Whoa, no, this is not my fault, all right? The buzzer didn't buzz.
The what?
The buzzer that buzzes when you put the keys in to, like, let you know that the battery's on. I know that. It didn't buzz. Look, I didn't turn the key or anything, all right? I'm not stupid. Did you hear the buzzer buzz? I did not. It's faulty. It's a faulty mechanism.
Is this just a genetic thing with you? Is it congenital? Did your mother drop you on your head when you were a baby?
The buzzer did not buzz, and you were the one that made me move the keys in the first place, remember?
Yes, I see your point. Your imbecility being what it is, I should have known to say, Jesse, don't leave the keys in the ignition the entire 2 days!
I wanted to leave them on the counter, bitch! Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, the workstation.
Okay, just